James? James, I can hear music in there. James.
Oh.
John Paul's gone. And that key is for emergencies.
Darling, I'm very sorry about John Paul, but your phone was off and this is an emergency.
If you've discharged yourself from hospital to get at my father.
No, it's nothing to do with that. Ellie needs you.
No one needs me. Not like this.
You know, Holly's right. I was kissing him. I brought him home with me. You know, what was he supposed to think? I can't just turn around and say I didn't want it. It was my fault.
You stop that. You stop that right now. I wish you'd come to me sooner because I'd have made you understand that you are not to blame for what Nick did. There's an analogy the police use to educate people about sexual consent. It may sound a bit patronizing, but it's the easiest way to explain it.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so let's say you invite a guy back here for a cup of tea. You say, yes, I'd like a cup of tea. But by the time you get back here, and he makes the tea, you've changed your mind. Does he have the right to force you to drink the tea anyway? What if, by the time he's made the tea, you've passed out? Should he pour it down your throat anyway? What if you're so drunk by the time he makes the tea that you can't sit up properly or hold the cup? What should he do?
Leave her alone.
Exactly. But that's not what Nick did, is it?
It's not your fault. It's not.